It's time for the drivers to head themselves down to the starting grid for this, the 24 hours of Daytona. They've got themselves about 30 seconds to make sure they are ready on the grid and ready to go. You can say a lot of things sometimes when these special events come along, but what we can say is we have got a race for the ages.